Alright, we're back. I ate my kiwi, in case you're wondering. What is this? Performing a shadow leap to a ledge next to a guard will result in an instant kill. Okay, I like that. Hear you. Okay, so they can hear you as well. Enemies won't hear you while Kage is active. Kill a distant enemy with a deadly kunai made out of shadows. So we're saving up for that one. Throw a wave of shadow to blind a group of enemies in front of you. Okay, we're gonna get the trap stuff as well. Anyways, I figured... there we go. This is a very casual game. I like the atmosphere, I like the visuals. It's very calm and, you know, slow. But it's not, like, easy if you really wanna... min-max your points. It's not the easiest game in the world. So I was thinking maybe I stop trying harding and, you know, trying to kill everything. And just play through the game a little bit more casually. Just to have a cozy time instead. Okay, almost getting spotted immediately. Well, that's my bad. Anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna be a little bit more casual. Not so try hard. Just enjoy the journey a little. Sorry if you heard me nose breathe into the microphone. That was by accident. Can I get up on this? Okay, good. Not too long on that jump distance. Dealing with him is gonna be important. Come on, spacebar. Gotta wait for the guy in the back there to move. Not coming. While he's coming, I'm checking if I'm recording. I am. There we go. He's gone. Murder. Well, is it murder? Because technically we're not a human. I wonder what the legal work for vengeful spirits are, in terms of what classifies murder and what doesn't. Is there any vengeful spirits in the comment section? Please tell me. Where's the benchmark for murder and just doing your job? Where is the line drawn? Okay. It's your movement pattern, sir. I'm kind of tempted to jump up here as he goes down here, but I'm afraid there is somebody back there, which there pretty much are. Almost guaranteed. That's no good. There's three enemies? What is that in the background? Is that a mouse? Like a giant mouse? Oh, it's a fox. Look, I found the path through the mountain. Cannot be the right way. This has to be it. Oh, nice. Two unspent skill points. There's actually some more skills, right? Recovery enhanced. Approach a dead guard and make the body disappear. That is pretty good. Summon a monstrous beast from the shadows to erase a target from the physical realm and recover one use of your equipped shadow technique. Let's get a kunai. Let's wait for the kunai. I need to figure out how it works, the shadow techniques, like how many do I have and whatnot. See? Oh, this belonged to the previous chapter? Oh, maybe. Listen, Aragami. Chimes of the past. Reaching the cemetery's entrance, or the exit, as the case may be. It also says the first talisman is here. 5 left after. Decide to call the Raven Kurosu. Aragami is like, doesn't feel right. What was that? Nothing. So Aragami here is sensing something off in this place. Something's bothering him. I guess it. Guard up here I need to take care of. There is. Never mind, he's not gonna see the guy down here. Skills to have again. Will they use this? Krasu. You believe this guy's up here alone? Makes him an easy target. No, he's not. Well, that guy's far away, so it's fine. A little bit hesitant to go for that guy. If I can get him here, in between these two, I think that's good. Really just have to hope I don't get spotted here. Few steps too late, but yeah, I was afraid of what I was afraid of. Damn it. Okay, let's restart this one. I wasn't gonna do too much restarting, but I'll give it a few attempts. Oh shit. Oh, come on. No. Yeah. Missed my chance. I still think killing him over like here is fine. So we'll go for that one. We'll go for that play. See how it goes. Perhaps laying shadow here and then killing him here is better. Although he's out in the open, nobody's gonna come here and check. I'll try again. I'm not entirely sure how the other guy saw him. Not gonna lie. Maybe it went a little bit too soon. Maybe it was because I was standing up. Maybe waiting till he passes this light area. Killing him right here is fine. Yeah. Lucky, not gonna lie, but I didn't get spotted. Like, full spotted. Okay, this is getting a little bit out of control. Oh boy. This... oh, escalated, but it's okay. Clicked. Okay, yeah, that escalated. I feel like I had that one. Using spacebar to kill is just so odd. I don't necessarily mind how that played out, but... but Oh. I still think this is a good path. For this one, sorry. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait till he gets here. He's probably gonna spot the corpse of that guy, but that's okay. So the guy at the bottom there doesn't see this guy. Standing. Something up here. Did I get greedy again? What? It didn't work? I'm 100% sure. I mashed spacebar there. That is BS. That is actually BS. Aw, come on, game. Okay, I won't try to kill any more. Kill them all now. I'm just gonna get through the other side. A little bit upsetting when inputs mess up like that, but that's fine. I would like to get more skill points though. That almost screwed up. That's okay. I wonder what's over there. Is that a shortcut or... is it the right way, or is it like a hidden area? Let's try. So it's like... Actually... This guy has to die though. Because he will be problematic. Tempted to kill this dude, but should I? I don't think I should. Because he will be spotted by two enemies. Should clear the high ground first. Something over there. Yeah, I should get up on the ledge here and kill this dude. Quick look at what things look like. Pinky's getting tired from holding the crouch button. That guy, so it's only like this guy, the guy standing up here, and this dude left. There's that guy. He can be ledge killed. Aerial killed. I think the correct order here is... That was it. No scrolls, unfortunately. Yeah, I'd like to see. What's this? Did we just break the game? I think he may have broken the game. I don't think we're supposed to get up here. Maybe up here though. Okay. It's actually a worse vantage point than if we were to stand up here. Yeah, this area seems fairly safe. I only see one enemy. So, you want to sneak, that's the way to go. Hello there. Okay, so been on guard duty for a while. When the Nishoku Empire wiped the Light Brotherhood, so a war was waged against somebody called the Light Brotherhood. Ah, I see. So it's like a proximity thing. Gotta be near, activate their dialogue, and then they start moving. Gotcha. Considering how big the area is, it's not that many enemies. That guy looks different. So these two are definitely good first targets. I think starting with this one and then going for that one. Pulse this kind of pathing. I'm over here. Of line of sight. I don't think I stressed with the guys at the bottom there yet. I don't think they'll come up here. I'm gonna wait for him to turn around and then go for this one up the stairs. See that guy? That sucks. Yeah, we're gonna wait for him to talk. Yeah, I can see that guy over there here. And then there's a guy in the back there. Didn't know. I think maybe waiting for this guy to get further up there is a better idea. I made a doo-doo. There we go. You gotta speed up there, guy. May not have time to get to that other dude. Try. Probably still got negative points, but that's okay. I have to wait for a second trip down.
Simply too impatient.
I don't think this is high enough up there. We'll see. Does this lead? It's an entirely different zone. Ain't moving. He's not turning, so maybe I can... Can I sneak this one in there? Okay, that is a different zone. It's not a different zone, but it's a second part of the zone. I think we're good to kill this dude. This is Shadow. I don't think we have to. Wait, somebody's walking there. I think we bugged out of that one. I think we kinda glitched that one, but that's okay. That's what the ninja does. I mean, the Aragami. The job is to kill, no matter what. Okay, now please. Thank you. He's for sure gonna spot three of his dead friends, right? Maybe not. Let's just be sure. Same dude. Seems like it. There's only this one final dude left. Unless there's one lurking here. Not this guy. This guy I know about. I've always liked foxes. My mother used to sing a song about them when I was a child. Not the right time for a story. Not quite yet. Just give me a minute or two. Solve this one. This is such a risk. Okay, I'm genuinely surprised that worked. But I could have gone either way. Okay, that's the exit. We need to finish the talisman thing, right? Okay. It would be kind of funny if teleporting onto it would make a huge sound. Like a gong sound. World's worst ninja. I see what's going on here. Very well. Alright. Shadow techniques have limited usages. The dots on your cape represent the remaining uses of the equipped technique. Approaching a shrine will refill all of your shadow technique. Shadow techniques uses. Okay. Alright, so I'm guessing the huge circle shows which one is equipped and the small circles, how many uses you have left. I really like how they've used the cape here. It's like really clever. Really clever UI. Allows them to keep the screen clean. Don't really have any. How many do I have? Still need one more for the kunai. Taking a chance that doing that is correct. You're realizing that there are two enemies right here. Let's go for it. Mistake. That's fine. There were way too many enemies over there. Oh, that's a waterfall. Alright. It's in there. They're gonna kill me? I mean, it kinda looks like it, right? Okay, never mind. Holy crap, there's a lot of them here. Like a lot. You're kidding, right? Come on. What kind of a ninja slips into the water and dies? This guy needs some more training. I'm waiting for a guy that's here. Their curiosity seems to be the right way. That is a problem. Never mind, the problem is walking away. still a potential problem. Oh shit, I'm only in the shadows. What's your walk pattern? Oh, that's annoying. Okay, that's where he should die then. Is this guy in the shadows? Yeah, he is. Refill. Actually, there's no rush with this dude. He's not turning around. But he has to die though. He's a sentry, so he has to die. I can prioritize this guy coming right here, that would be better. I have time to deal with him later. We got this entire section cleared out, which is good. I have full freedom to move now. I think going back, like back to the water. Two people guarding over there. Exactly stealthy here. I see two people. Oh shit. I messed up. Worst timing. One's over here. And the other one's over here. Okay. have to make sure I don't rush here. It's a bad spot. There's no proper shadows here. Hey, somehow we managed. Surprisingly. Oh man, we had a... Right, so can I just get the kunai now? Enter. Aim at a distant enemy and press E to kill him with a kunai. Yeah. Fully immersing as a ninja now. How do I target? Okay. Okay, well, that was for experimentation. Please don't send me all the way back. Oh my god, the game sent me all the way back here? There was no checkpoint over there? Well, I'll do that in the next episode. That is mean. That is mean game. That is super duper mean. Anyways, that's it for this episode. I said I wasn't gonna try hard, but I still just wanna kill everything. So we'll see how it goes in the next episode. Anyways, I'll see you then.